faded.
Yes, Doctor?
Exactly how bad is the...
It really...
That's all for now.
Time has lost its effect on me.
It's locked. It's locked.
So, Mr. Hooks and Nurse Hawkins are an item. Those two have hidden their affections well.
It's locked, all right. William Bishop. Must be the same strain. This sickness moves faster than influenza. I cannot enter. Surely grant me access to the basement. Popular as they are ineffective. But they do contain iron tartrate, and that might prove itself useful. These skulls feed from corpses and the husks of animals. They're not after blood. Sick. Mr. Connor's injuries don't match the report. Halt. I'd better look into this. Traces of a pinkish foam at the corner of the lips. Some sort of drug overdose, perhaps? Traces of a pinkish multiple abrasions and scarring on the arms and legs. Old and distinctive injuries of a sailor or a fisherman. The chest was originally opened to perform the operation. The sutures are clean, but the chest has been reopened. A puncture over the left lung, possibly a chest tube insertion. Not the cleanest work, but I think it was successful. Signs of internal bleeding. So, Dr. Tippett's anesthetics were incorrectly dosed, causing the patient's death. And then he tried to operate on him again. Tippett has made an egregious error. It's time we talked. It's locked.
It's locked, all right.
Thank you.
I'm not sure I can defeat them without becoming stronger. To drink blood is so tempting. Sodium hypochlorite. Dangerous to administer, but efficient in the proper dosage. The flower's dying. It needs water.